Main system, engaging combat mode.
Armored core weekend. New core. Alright, what we got? Attack the old spaceport. Attack base, destroy targets. Attack the base, seized by PCA. Oh, and destroy all berthed warships. Mid-route rendezvous with friendly craft. Extra rewards based on number of enemies destroyed, so clear the map.
Hey there, buddy. Got a request from Archibus for you. Here's the briefing from my CO, who came up with the plan. This is V2 Snail. I shall brief you on the operation. You will be under my direct authority. Consider it a rare privilege. We will conduct simultaneous surprise raids on two planetary closure administration bases. One is the Harlov Communications Base, the relay for comms between enemy squads. The second is the former Bertram spaceport, seized by the PCA for its suppression fleet. V4 Rusty will be dispatched to handle the Harlov base. His objective will be to disable their network and prevent support from PCA elite squads.
So nothing different from last time?
Raven, during this time you must destroy all the heavy warships berthed at the spaceport. Solid plan, but there's a catch. Disruption of PCA comms won't last long. I'll come support you when I finish on my end.
Of course it wouldn't. Of course the PCA wouldn't be that great if they were that easily, like, held off, right? Okay. Hopefully I'll die a little less with the new core, yeah? Snotty attitude. Strange, I didn't think he would say something like that.
Main system, activating combat mode.
Commence mission. Destroy all the berthed warships.
Oh, they're actually... for some reason I thought they'd like be lined up in a designated area, but they're just like split up in three places. Already got enemies.
Code 1-5, intruder detected. Sharing all base personnel, commencing threat evaluation.
I'm on standby near Harlov, buddy. Patch me in. I'll gauge the situation on your end before I jump in.
What are you dodging, man? Oh no! A lot of ground to cover. So you think that? Well, you think that once they report something, then they'd be swarming you. But all right. Oh, you saw me?
Engage.
Kick finish. All right. Are these safe to approach? I wonder. Not really. My AC is already kind of scorched. Give you a lot of space to wander around, huh? I bet there will be combat if I approach that warship. Actually, I should probably save this for later. Like, going up there leads to the third one, I think. Oh, hello. Nail on there. Okay. No, I think I can only reach these out or two. Wow. Four targets. Oh no, my cover!
Target for termination, approaching warship.
Estimated threat range 3 to 4, contain the target.
So the warships just have active guns on them already, even though they're just staying docked. All right, it's a little concerning. Do I get credit for that? No. All right. I guess I should just charge in, maybe, and hope the guns don't scorch me too bad. Oh yeah, they were real easy to take down. Oh, yeah, the gun turrets are really easy to take down in groups with the plasma. Usually it's on the other side though. So. They see me. There's a squad of the light weapons over there. Wow, that was fast. Jeez, come on. Each other, okay. That didn't work. This guy's no shot. How nice that the warship doesn't just get deleted out of existence and remove my cover. Thanks, man.
I'm keeping them busy, but they're working fast. Don't expect the comms blackout to hold for long.
You did mention that already. I wonder if there's anything hidden over here. There's so much space. What's that? That looks intimidating. Stop dodging, please. Why? Man, I didn't capitalize when I hit the low limit earlier. There we go. Wow. That was so wasteful. Damn it. I regret my method of attack. Oh, hi. Yeah, it hit me.
Target is approaching warship.
Am I?
Open fire! Keep the target away!
Dang it. What are these guys doing down here?
Code 5, intruder detected.
Threat level 4, handle it.
Hi. Oh boy. I could use a resupply. Who are you? Hey, can I destroy these? Yes, but they don't count towards anything, alright. Who would have thought a tank in an assembly would get destroyed so easily? Look, it's a Command Conquer heavy tank. Actually, that was an assembled tank, wasn't it? Can I get a sneak attack on you? If only. How many countermeasures do you have? Oh no! I gotta do this again! Crap. Stupid LCs.
Main
system. Activating combat mode.
Commence mission. Destroy all the Berth's warships.
Code 1-5. Intruder detected. Sharing all base personnel. Commencing threat evaluation.
I'm on standby near Harloff, buddy. Patch me in. I'll gauge the situation on your end before I jump in.
Really? Just like that? Something else, I guess. Oh. Oh, did this guy join in or something? He's not there anymore. DLCs are really annoying. Than that plasma.
Target for termination. Approaching warship.
Estimated threat range 3 to 4. Contain the target.
Wait, does this thing drop down?
Huh.
technically not safe to drop down, but it's not a bottomless pit or anything. Huh. What I thought. I don't think there's anything down here, though. Yeah. Strange. We just have to patrol here. I don't get paid for the warships.
Taking out the relay mast. That takes care of their external comms for now.
Keep it's just a mission objective.
Four targets left.
Code 5, target confirmed.
Moving to intercept.
External comms are out. What's going on?
Here I was like, oh, it's not gonna crush me. I can just pass by. Oh. Really? Amazing. That was stupid. Oh, really? Care of that. Now what? Thank you. Oh, I can't target the artillery from here. Arguably, this approach was much worse than last time. What are they doing over there? LC's up there. What's all this? Oh, all right. Nobody here. Don't worry about it. Are you aware? Oh. This one's unaware. Uh-oh. Was at low limit, but it didn't die. Uh-oh. Don't I hit that? Die. Okay. Who's next? Should finish it off. What? He's just locked in there like that. Wow. Alright. I wasted my missiles. You. How do I get to you safely? Last time I actually managed to hit the world limit, but I was nowhere close enough to do anything with it. Oh no! I'm so close.
Two repair kits remaining. Left shoulder ammunition health 50%.
Are those, is that all the LCs? Are there any more LCs to worry about? I wonder. Oh, there's a jumpy boy over there. For some reason. You're lucky you don't do damage to yourself, huh? I wish I could get the other one. I bet there are files I missed here, but maybe it's fine to just destroy the warship.
Looks like you've got them all, 621. You there, buddy? Bad news.
Of course.
Online. They've got warships heading your way. Hold out till I reach you.
Hold out where? Oh, hello.
There's the catch. Resupply while you can, 621.
Oh, there was a resupply. Damn it. at least that means there's a checkpoint, right? But if I just managed to get through that LC last time, I would have made it to this, I think. Wait, I wonder if I should have checked the top of that structure. The big one in the middle. Oh!
They're firing from above.
Well, speaking of the structure in the middle. I guess I have to deal with them before Rusty shows up, right? That's how this works. It's so much ground to cover to reach those guys. Right. What? You think if these guys were that close, my scan would have picked it up. Ah. That kind of looked like they shot it. Wait, what?
Yeah.
You know.
Target for termination approaching.
Damn it.
Handle it. The main squad will be here soon.
Am I getting shot at? My scan can't reach up there, it seems. Damn. They're panicking up there, shooting at nothing. Alright, come on down. I prefer not fighting you where you have so much empty space to dodge in. They're not coming down, are they? Shoot. Do I have to engage them up there? That kind of sucks. What is this? Sniper LCs are significantly weaker, so that's good. I learned from the first time I found a warship, right?
Company 621, in front of the base.
Wow. Wow, that was the toughest warship yet. Huh. This one is just down there? Interesting. I thought you already had authorization. Nobody runs from the what? This is fair.
Got your back, buddy. Hope you've got mine.
2 versus 2?
Code double 4. Send me what you've got on the target.
Relaying system response. Corporate engineers main 4 running. Intercepted mercenary radio. Data on the mercenary immediately checked for the government.
Oh!
Train test of them.
Oh!
Can't afford to shoot.
It seems awfully familiar. Are you sure? That is an AC. Okay, heavy cavalry. Don't dodge into it. Finish. Yeah, there we go. Thanks, Rusty. Come on. Oh, I should've kicked him. Nice. Glad you're here, Rusty. That was so much easier than a... Oh wow, my Navy. We can be concerned about that.
I'm picking up something. I've sent you a marker. There's something there.
Rusty's just gonna tag along, alright. Sandworm, clearly. Sandworm? Another PCA weapon. Oh man, my frame rate.
I can't get a read on it. This is bad. Just
yeah, I better repair. Oh, I'm a fool. Wow, how do we fight this? Looks like an electric shaver.
It's changing its behavioral pattern, answering to a greater imperative.
That was an ominous view of the sky.
To protect the convergence.
Why was it even here? That's strange. Did they?
Rest up at base. I'll come up with a plan to deal with our new friend.
How do you deal with that? A new threat achievement unlocked. So what do? Do you like hook it with a giant fishing line and drag it out of the ground? I don't know. LC is destroyed. New LC is destroyed. New HC is destroyed. Are these last two the boss fight? Not sure. Whew. That was a lot of LCs, wasn't it? What's this?
Here's the situation, 621. After the PCA sicked that Institute weapon on us, Archibus and Balaam have moved to cooperate.
Every time. Except the ice worm.
We'll have a tough fight ahead of us, and everyone's getting involved.
But we only have two organizations, and ourselves.
Don't forget, we've got a job to do on Rubicon.
Many jobs, apparently.
I didn't bring you all the way here for nothing.
So what's the something? Reached a coral.
3 new messages.
Ooh.
Heard the news, tourist. Ice worm, huh? You just keep tripping up over the Institute's relics, don't you? Well, I got something that might interest you. Sent you a briefing.
This is V8 Pater. Your performance in the spaceport raid was admirable. V2 and V4 left a message for you. But the arrival of that monster is more pressing matter.
That only took one try, right?
Archibus and Balaam have agreed to a ceasefire and are looking to cooperate for the moment. It'll take time to formalize our agreement. For now, I've sent you another request.
Registration number RB23. Call sign, Raven. Your records have been updated. B-rank virtual encounters
oh boy.
Are now available
B-rank.
In the arena. You have entered the upper ranks.
Nice.
May these encounters further guide your technique.
So that'll be like another hour dedicated just to arena, huh? Oh boy. Okay, I'd get it right on that, but that mission took a lot longer than it probably should have. Oops. Okay. That was cool. Ooh. Yeah, my best bet against the Elsies are to cheese them against, like, some area where they can't dodge so well, huh? Okay.